All right, we got some numbers. Time to go inside the numbers to bring you the news of the day. According to the New York Times, they analyzed the videos of the shooting in Las Vegas. And the shot frequency observed in Las Vegas, which can be compared to, well, 24 shots in 9 seconds in Orlando, where 49 people were killed. 98 shots in 7 seconds let me back that up again. The New York Times did a study. They looked at all the videos. And compared to the Orlando attack, where they had 24 shots in 9 seconds, in Las Vegas, they had 90 shots in 10 seconds.
Oh, my goodness. I mean, people just did not have a chance.
Yes. Based on the definition of a mass shooting by the FBI, which is four or more people shot, the shooting in Las Vegas is the 273rd mass shooting of the year.
In the United States?
In the United States.
Really?
Yes. Under the definition of four or more. Four or more people. There were 273. Oh, there are only 275 days have gone by so far this year. Let me see here. Oh, and finally, Stephen Paddock, 64 years old, when he went on the rampage that ultimately killed himself. That makes him the oldest perpetrator of a mass attack like this since the mid-60s.
Age-wise, huh?
Age-wise, yes. Mm. So that's why people are saying he doesn't fit the quote-unquote profile.
Yeah.
729, those are numbers inside the news. Big 550.